What's up school fans and good morning. Sekarang ini masih jam 6 lewat 5 pagi guys. Mata gue masih agak sepet jujur aja. Emang bertidur jam 12 malam setelah ngedit video vlog yang info parkir dan wawancara dengan beberapa pemain tuh sampai jam 11 malam. Tapi hari ini gue emang harus wake up early karena sebentar lagi kita akan menuju ke SEA Today. Kita akan live untuk ngomongin of course the biggest game today yang kita hype banget, yaitu pertandingan antara Canada melawan Prancis. Hopefully hostnya si P Double ya, karena kita tahu dia adalah orang Kanada, pasti akan seru sih untuk ngobrolin pertandingan hari ini sama dia. So I'm excited to go there. Thank you so much kepada SEA Today juga yang sudah ngundang gue. So of course pagi-pagi kita harus ngopi dulu guys. Aduh, biar at least otaknya jalan dikit lah entar ngomongin basket. And of course ada Pia juga main dibawain dari Surabaya. Thank you banget. I'm just gonna start my vlog. I don't know nanti gimana vlognya, but I don't really care. Kita mulai dulu aja. Kita udah banking ya. Kita ada banking footage terlebih dahulu. But of course it's gonna be a long day. Nanti gue juga akan nonton Latvia lawan Lebanon. And semoga juga bisa kasih lihat kalian semua sih suasananya untuk hari pertama FIBA World Cup. So very excited today. And guys, thank you so much though for always supporting this channel. Jangan lupa untuk like, jangan lupa untuk komen, and yeah, let's go to SEA today, guys.
It's different. Playing FIBA basketball and NBA is really different. In Canada, they haven't finished in top 20 in national tournament in the last 20 years.
Yeah.
So,
yeah. 21st was like our best finish since the 80s.
Yes. So, this is gonna be a real test. This first game is gonna set the tone for Canada for the whole tournament. Okay. Yes. People in Indonesia, basketball fans in Indonesia, they're really hyped to see Shea. Shea is one of the brightest young players in the NBA.
Right.
If I'm not wrong, he was the first All-NBA this year. Right. He had the MVP title of season 2. So people are really expecting Shea to have a big tournament.
It's got down with P Double P.
What's up, man?
Good to see you, man.
Yeah, in the studio. Thanks for dropping by.
Yeah, man. Thanks for having me. And this guy probably really hyped tonight.
I'm excited, man. Team Canada. I'm very nervous as well. Not because I'm performing, but because I'm nervous for Team Canada.
Yeah. Give me a prediction, though. Canada, France.
You know what?
Perlu tanya nggak ya tapi?
Well, yeah. You know what? Because you have France with a slight edge.
Yeah.
Buat tim ngelas Kanada deh.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'll go for the long shot. Who knows? And you never know.
Yeah, you never
surprise
know.
Surprise victory.
I mean, they got a good team this year. And of course, P. Who do you want to see though? I know you're from Canada. You're Canadian. But who do you want to see from Canada team?
Honestly, the center.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, because I didn't know much about him. I know he was from Purdue, but he was also college player of the year.
Yeah.
So I'm looking forward to see him, but of course I'm looking forward to see the star. Dylan Brooks!
I'm
a Dylan Brooks guy. I love you, Dylan Brooks.
Jadi, Kanada sampai mana nih?
Kanada, quarter final, tapi harapan gue semifinal aja deh kalau bisa. Tapi quarter finals, I'll still be happy.
I think that would be great.
All right.
P, thank you so much for having
thank
me today,
brother.
Man.
See
you.
Drop by
anytime. Have fun, man. Have fun tonight watching your Canada team.
Cheers.
Yes sir. Aku baru bangun lagi. Udah tepar banget sih tadi habis pagi-pagi bangun ke SEA Today. Kita sebentar lagi akan jalan meliput game pertama. Oh my god, can't wait sih akhirnya FIBA World Cup 2023 di sini. Tapi sebelum kita berangkat, karena kita ke World Cup guys sekarang ini. So you gotta look good. Gotta show you the drip. So we got the Carhartt T-shirt. And then ini buat itu pengen nanya ini celananya Nike guys. Percaya atau enggak ini celana Nike yang we got the Jordan 3 sepatunya. So we are ready sekarang ini untuk berangkat. Semoga sih bisa nge-vlog ya guys ya nanti di lapangan ya dikit-dikit tapi enggak terlalu janji. So now berangkat yuk. Udah kata mau awalin, let's go. Lagi nunggu di sini ada Im. What's up Im?
Hari nonton berapa game Im?
Hari ini dua
game.
Iya.
Yeah.
What's up, bro?
Dua game, wah, Kanada, ada Prancis nonton juga dong?
Iya, ini Latvia, Lebanon ya.
Iya, berarti ntar kalau Kanada Prancis jagoin siapa?
Kanada dong, Shea Alexander.
Oh, okay. Jagoannya Shea ternyata ya.
Dan kayaknya stay ya, di Hang Tuah.
Lanjut ya, dua tahun lagi.
Udah tahu aja?
Tahu dong, apa yang saya tidak tahu. Sonet ya, and enjoy malam ini. Jadi Kanada ya, saya Prancis.
Oke,
okay. Good luck. Bye, thank you ya.
Bro, why are you walking?
Come on bro, we got practice, bro.
You got practice?
We got practice, we getting this money, you feel me? About to get better, you mean? Next, in 4 years, we gonna be at the World Cup, you feel me?
Oh, for sure.
That's the energy, you feel me? Woo!
and we gotta be dripped out, bro.
I feel you. I'm gonna come in a little swaggy later.
Yeah. Hold on, you want, who you want to watch tonight, man? Who you looking forward to
well,
see?
Well, I'm going to the Canada-France game, so it's gonna be a good game. Mm-hmm. You know, it's I think it's the right way to start it off. You know, one of, you know, high-level matchup between two very good countries. So I think it's gonna be a good show out here in Jakarta tonight.
You got no any particular player you want to watch?
Nah, you know, man, I'm a fan of the game, man. Okay. I love to see good basketball and, you know, the high levels they got, you know, Shai Gilgeous, you know, he's a stud, but then, you know, you got the studs of France, DiColo, good point guard, you know, so I'm going to like the battle that's going out there tonight.
Bro, what you didn't tell me, man? You're friend with Raul Neto.
Raul Neto, man, hey, shout out to Neto, Brazil. Shout out to the Sixers days, you feel me? We was going through it. Pre-COVID, you dig?
Hey, give me a prediction. Canada or France?
Whee! I got Canada.
Oh,
I got Canada. Young guns of Canada.
I got France, though.
Hey, hey, let's put some money on it. You know, 500K.
I got no money, bro.
Yeah,
I got no money. I got no money.
You got plenty of money,
I got
my
no
boy.
Money.
You got plenty of money,
bro.
My
see,
boy.
I'll see you, man. Enjoy
yeah,
tonight, bro.
You. Hey, all love, bro.
Yes, sir.
Baru nyampe lumayan lah ya. Tadi udah nge-vlog sama Eve and Coach T-Free. Shout out to them. Hari ini gue masuknya dari pintu 11. Pintu 11 depannya Hotel Mulia. Ini dibuka untuk jalan kaki juga. Jadi, that's the easiest way kalau gue sih untuk bisa turun dan masuk ke Indonesia Arena. And now, kita cari fansnya Latvia dulu. Fansnya Latvia banyak banget, men, di depan, men. Kita harus lihat nih kayaknya nih.
Latvia! Latvia! Monster Zeme! Latvia!
Oke, untuk penonton, ini masuknya dari deket sini nih. Ada pagernya gitu. Jadi kalian muter-muter. Tapi nggak gitu ngantri sih kalau yang game pertama sih. Kalau mungkin yang ntar malam sih pasti akan lebih ngantri lagi. Dan ini banyak banget sih fans dari Latvia sih. Mereka kayak terbang langsung loh dari Latvia. So, ini keren banget tuh pakai baju timnas Latvia semua loh. Wow, keren-keren banget sih. Jala timnya hari ini untuk lawan Lebanon sih.
Banyak lagi fansnya Latvia. Gokil. Gila loh, rame banget loh. Itu kepalanya ada ring basketnya. Kayak topi gitu kali ya. Unik banget ini sih. Asli. David Bertan. And Dennis Bertan. Adik kakak depan belakang. Oh my god, dapet tahan-tahan. Semua orang dilayani sama dia. Baik banget bener KP dikasih datang lagi. Wow. So nice. Bener-bener berhenti terus lo KP lo. Gila, baik banget sih dia. Enjoying his time.
As you know, basketball has become the number one sport in urban, especially in school right now. So I think it's something that we need to push and grow, and hopefully again the result of our national team can be improved in the near future.
The calm before the real storm.
Lagi latihan dulu nih, belum big game France versus Canada yang akan sold out. Ini lagi ngetes semua videonya and everything. Dan ini udah disiapin juga kursi-kursi untuk VIP. Penasaran sih masih siapakah kira-kira di surprise guest. Katanya sih ada Jabawaki sih kelihatannya nanti ya. Tapi we'll wait and see. But ini adalah kondisinya sih sebelum ini akan penuh banget sih.
Haikal dan Ring. Atasnya P-Double lagi nge-DJ. P-Double nya gak bisa kelihatan sih. Jadi sub there dong. Udah mulai rame nih guys, oh my god, semakin dekat guys. Sekarang ini lagi ada tarian tradisional sebelum opening ceremony. But we're getting close yo, to the big day. Oh my god, one more hour guys.
Boris Yao, wah ada yang nyamperin dulu nih fans Prancis. Nice of him. Yao, say hi to everybody.
Let's go, Cinta! Let's go, Cinta! We got Agnes Mo vibing before her performance. Excited though to see her perform. Let's go, Agnes Mo!
Ekspektasi guys, ternyata Prancis sayur banget. Prediksi gue bener salah sih. Kita pasti akan bikin komen kena jinxnya ke Rocky. Udah pasti sih. Nando sama Fournier cuma bawa pertama doang sih, gagal flexing. Abis itu bawa kedua nembaknya gak ada yang masuk guys. Malah si Shea Gilgeous Alexander yang bener-bener di quarter 3 gue gak tau sih. Penasaran juga sih tadi dia berapa poin di situ. Mid range-nya, midi-nya gila masuk semua sih tadi. Of course Dylan Brooks juga banyak flexing juga ya. Gue bingung kenapa Dylan Brooks di bow. Banyak fans Lakers kali ya emang tadi yang nonton di Indonesia Arena, gila kasihan banget. Tapi sampai di, wah abis 3 point di kiss bye tadi sama si Dylan Brooks. But ini gue tadi abis kayak sisa 4 menit gue udah keluar karena tadi kan 16.000 orang kan. Daripada macet ataupun susah keluarnya dari stadion, gue rekomendasiin kalau game udah blowout sih mendingan keluar lebih early aja sih biar aman sih. Ini gue pun juga jalan kaki nih, mau pergi makan di Country Club, ini juga jalan kaki sih. Taksi susah guys, taksi susah banget jujur aja. Maybe sebelum lu keluar lu order dulu kali ya. Biar pas udah order, pas udah keluar udah ada taksinya sih. But hey, it was fun though, it was fun, it was a great night still. Historic night untuk Indonesian basketball bisa menjalankan World Cup ini. Ntar pasti game-game kedepannya akan makin seru lagi. Harapan gue akan makin ketat. Jadi pastikan guys, don't miss out on this chance. Apalagi kok masih ada tiket terjual. Banyak sih yang nyesel kayaknya mereka pada telat beli tiket Kanada Prancis ini.
Gila, sampai beberapa jam sebelum game aja masih ada yang nanyain gue, kok tiket masih ada nggak tiket? Udah sold out ini 3 minggu yang lalu. Jadi pastikan kalau kalian masih ada kesempatan untuk beli tiket, please get your tickets now. So guys, itu dulu dari gue. Semoga kalian enjoy, walaupun tadi susah banget untuk nge-vlog. But at least kalian semoga masih bisa lihat kondisi dan juga situasi, atmosphere di dalam Indonesia Arena. So once again guys, thank you so much for tuning in to my random vlog. Don't forget to like, comment, and I'll see you guys again soon guys. Peace out.